Captain Maxwell. He will explain the current situation and objectives.
Let's go.
Well done. But we still need to establish communications and enforce security.
Okay, I'm ready.
And this must be Gordon Freeman and Alex Vance. So, welcome to the Arctic. I've heard a lot about your accomplishments. It's been a long way, hasn't it? New Mexico, C-17 and numerous other locations. And now we're here, in Arctic. Thanks to you, the humanity got a chance to return to the habitable way of life. But first, we must put the end to the Combine occupation and take our lands back. Some time ago, we lost contact with our central base where Juliet Mossman arrived. According to the witnesses, it was captured, and now we're ready to find out all the details. Right here, we have Hubert teleporter created with help of Combine technologies, but without specifying of precise coordinates, it can cause unforeseen consequences. We suppose Juliet had these coordinates at the moment of arrival, so now we need any support to intercept this information. We can use the data obtained from the Citadel to index the enemy positions better. How complete are they?
I downloaded the whole packet.
Excellent. According to the intelligence the Combine engaged Grabsons, this data will help to reveal their weak points.
So that's what we saw in the Citadel.
Dr. Heckler, get out for a moment. We need to synchronize the data and detect enemy positions.
I see that important people have joined us. Yes, of course. Follow me and I'll provide everything you need.
Miss Vance, follow Dr. Heckler and I will tell Gordon our plan of future actions. Truth, they are gathering a scouting party to find out the situation at the neighboring base, but we don't have many men, and they before we cannot send our key fighters. I ask you to join the scouting party in order to obtain the data that Judith had as soon as possible. The squad will start off as soon as you are ready. Weapons that you need for operation can be found on the next exit. Then use the vehicle outside of anger.
Good luck, Mr. Freeman. Together we must do everything we can to put an end in this war.
Weapons that you need for operation can be found on the next exit. Then use the vehicle outside the offender.
Good luck, Mr. Freeman. Together we must do everything we can to put an end in this war.
Oh.
We'll storm the central entrance. Mr. Freeman, try to take on them from behind. Thus we'll attack from two sides.
you're okay.
Use the teleporter at your own risk. Our engineers have adjusted everything in theory, but on the other side, we won't be able to help you anymore. Any signal from the distance will be suspended by the combine jammers. Let's cross our fingers for the success of the operation.
After you, Gordon. This place must have been nice once. I wonder how long it's been since anyone stayed here. Damn, it's got a powered lock. How are we gonna get this open? Huh. Looks like I might be able to give it a jolt. Enough to get the door open, anyway. I'll keep watch out here if you want to look inside for the cache. Well, let's find the power supply for this force field.
Thank you. detected.
Cleverly done, Mr. Freeman, but you're not supposed to be here. As a matter of fact, you're not.
It's coming for us!
Contact confirmed, prosecutor.
Come on, people!
Get in, quick!
Secure is not secure.
Attention, Mr. Freeman. I'm only going to say this once. That's all for now.
Gordon? Are you okay?